Tonight in Grow with Care, the Million Milkweed Challenge.
Belle and Bobby take us to St. Paul, where Great River Greening plans to attract more pollinators with your help.
What we have here is 17,000 clean seeds already.
17,000 milkweed seeds.
Our goal is 1 million, and last year we collected 500,000. We are on track to reach 1 million this year.
Great River Greening has accomplished many goals since their inception in 1995, and this two-year Million Milkweed Challenge is very crucial.
Critical issue is our declining pollinators, which are important for Minnesota plant production, food production. We want to get people involved, which is our way. We want to get them excited. School kids can be collecting these pods. Adults can collect these pods. We need anyone and everyone to get engaged in restoring our land and water. We've engaged 40,000 volunteers since we began 20 years ago.
And how did you get all these things?
Well, it's just, you know, it's just a testament to the volunteer spirit, all the greening volunteers. We advertise it, we put it out there, put it on our webpage, and people were pretty much out collecting by themselves, and then we had these designated drop-off days. Cleaning is kind of a fun process. There's a lot of different ways to do it, but this is our favorite one. You just kind of open that up, and this floss and seeds are nice and tight. You let that go, and then just simply scraping it off with your thumb.
They will use the seeds in two ways, by growing seedlings in a greenhouse for next spring, and also by spreading on prairie restoration sites. And by the way, they've already restored 17,000 acres.
We can put this in a bag of chaff, and then we'll go out to one of our restoration sites, and there's a few seeds on there.
And just throw it up.
Let them go.
If you have any questions for Bobby and Belle, send us a message on the Care 11 Facebook page.
They'll have your answers tomorrow morning on Care 11 News Saturday. Well,